is 1988. Brittany Heitkamp, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Mark Heitkamp. And we also have Paul and Brent, sons of Mr. and Mrs. Brad Carr. Alias Mary Poppins is here. No, this is not a burlesque show, but they don't want you seeing what they're doing. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, those ugly babies are Emma Stauffer, Ron Shum, and Bill Steinecker. Isn't that something only a mother could love? Have an a cappella number coming up.
don't know.
Bobby Knight.
I'd like to run over these kids or something.
Yep.
Oh, you don't.
I just spare one time, and this guy told his little girl, he said, to find me, he says, all you gotta do is just look for the big board, big black guy, got a great big belly, and looks like a gorilla. He says, I'm right there.
I think you got her made, huh?
Here's your brat. Has he got four wheeling? Who's he got on?
That's Brad.
Brad. Has he got Nate? Does he have a?
He's got Jade
on with him. Might be four wheeling.
I doubt it. Be neat if he did.
Brad, where'd you drop out at?
Here we go.
I pulled in behind Harry and DeVos back.
Get it.
Got it.
That's all, Brad.
That's all, folks.
Turn around, you dweeb. I want a picture. Spin her around. Look at the birdie. Hello. Yeah. Wave at the birdie.
We just have a Prosperity.
Help!
Die!
Oh, he turns it away from me.
You're what?
Yeah, I'm going to get one after when they get off the train.
After the train.
As he comes crawling off.
Is that the one with the red lights on?
I was going to say, squeeze together more, you guys. You don't have a wide angle lens.
Try two lines.
Can you get in closer on the end there?
Get right here.
Front?
Yeah. I hope that their whole trip is not going to be this long.
Now can we get everybody?
Yeah.
They're going to take a picture when they get there.
Everybody look toward the camera.
Black and white, too.
Y'all look alike otherwise.
So here's where you made that mistake, right here.
Yeah, that's what I see.
Thank you.
My Car from the Breakfast Club.
Thank you. other one too. There's one up here farther. There's a railroad step over there.
Yeah. Walter Morgan on WWSWFM Pittsburgh. The classic hits of the 60s and 70s. All oldies, all the time.
Thank you. 3/4 of the way around is this, that's Baltimore right there.
Is it?
Yeah, right there's Baltimore.
Gonna be shaking this thing, Sherry. Can't be doing that.
What thing?
This.
Oh. Sorry.
Yeah, I don't know.
But in April 1861, the South opened fire on Fort Sumter and the war was upon us. In 1862, I signed the Emancipation Proclamation as a symbol of our resolve to cleanse the nation of the hated institution of slavery. There were many defeats during the first bitter years of the war. Then came the agonizing struggle here on the green hills and valleys of Gettysburg that turned the tide of battle. long months of agonizing struggle followed, until Lee's surrender at Appomattox Courthouse on April 9, 1865. The South needed the help of our nation. I sought, with malice toward none, with charity for all, to finish the work we were in. I came here to Gettysburg to dedicate a final resting place for the men who gave their lives on this battlefield.
Thank you.
presidential image. According to Mamie, her grandchildren, who visit you quite often, love to ring the bell and the Galatia parade, the people get it for quick to carry.
Oh, yeah, good.
first spot. Looks like Joe Rutland.
So that's how the field grinds its way down today, with Kenny Schrader picking up the victory.
The Motor Racing Network NASCAR scoreboard.
What?
Will you get your shirt on?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Really?
It's like a big glob of fish.
Yeah, really. Looks yucky down here because it's all brown. Blue on the inside.
I found my seat. This little one on this side.
There's two of them at the other end.
No, this I'll take this one.
Practically lived at our house, and I thought, now, come about fall, that thing's probably going to have kittens, and then we'll have kittens. And so I asked Ron about it. So Ron, bring it out, and they can look at it. But he was looking. Yeah. Yeah. Hey.
That's the way it's got to be to keep the surface water from draining down into the pool. These seamen will come up to that. They'll come up to the ledge of it.
I know that.
sitting over there waiting.
Really?
Yeah. Looks like my hose is peeing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Like that lopsided.
Yeah.
I guess they're all right on that rope. They got one on each side.
I already put the sheeting on, huh?
Oh, I gotta put the knee walls inside to help pull the rack. I think the 22.2 by 10 stands out that far. It's a long, tense tag when you get a bunch of weight on it.
Yeah.
I got knee walls for the top 7 for
hurt him. I don't want him to run away.
Stuck under the chair.
Now, just listen to me, all right?
No.
Now, I've already called the police just to be sure. He's probably just for the friend or something. He's going to turn up for dinner sooner than you know. I'm going to go around every block until I find him. I promise you I will call as soon as I find him.
Stevie's going to go door to door. And I'm going to go inside and call his friend. I'm not going to use that phone until I hear something.
Come here.
It is.
Can you listen to me? I promise you I will light the phone for you tonight.
There's a tape in there.
Yeah. Get back here,
Ty,
goofy.
You wouldn't wear him.
Here, Chris, here's yours. Here, Ty, here's your sack.
You've been eating half of it.
Here's your sack.
Here, buddy.
You ain't even got no face on.
Did I took her off?
Didn't you?
Gee, what is this kid?
We'll come over to your house.
I don't feel it.
Good, good feet. Not my feet.
Yeah, we're staying over here, so I'm going to eat.
No way, I can have a little bag.
But I'm out. We haven't had but maybe. Oh, really? They said we were half through, and we made it down to Houston and Space and Laytown 150.
Really?
Uh-huh. So, and
that's where we go.
You might forget some more on these.
Oh, glory. Oh, my. You look mean. Oh, yeah.
Ooh. You guys are scary.
Oh, we thought she had a face on.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Jimmy, don't.
Oh, okay. You want a U?
Yeah.
Oh, you're goopy.